Looking for Rose? Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? Don't move now. Good boy. How about this? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. Yes, yes. I'll mount your head on my wall. How's it feel? Give me more of that beautiful voice.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Aren't you tired? Let me help you. Such a handsome face. What a beautiful face.
Look at you squealing like a pig.
Give up yet?
Help! Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much. Don't cause me trouble. Quit your games. You're tonight's main. Blood! Fresh human blood! A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. How rude. I need blood. Wet, bright red blood. Which tools do you prefer? Innocence is bliss. Annoying, aren't you? Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you! You bastard! Feel no pain. This can't be. I don't believe it. Not like this. Thank you.
Shall I give you the tour? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. How's it feel? Yes, yes.
You've done to my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh, oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. Ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Ah!
This castle.
See, there you are. Games? Is that all? I'm not as kind as my friends. Let's wrap things up quickly.
Finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Look at me. Tell me what you want. Poor little me. Really? You like more pain? I can't wait for you. Ha ha ha!
A word.
What is that man up to?
You're my daughter. Now act like it.
Of course, Mother.
It was cold, wasn't it, Daniela?
Just another simple little man.
I won't last until dinner. Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Yes!
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Mom! You've ruined the hunt! You bastard!
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Of you? you try to face me!
Every last morsel! curse you!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.